The dynamic applet has the ability to display many different applets and tools in the same frame. By pressing the toggle button, the user can switch and navigate to the different tools that are on offer to them.